no, this is nothing my childhood. I wish this is what my childhood was like. My mom would never take me through 6 different drive-thrus. She wouldn't take me through one. She made me walk in, you know, for the exercise. Anyways, that was it, guys. Yeah, today we're gonna be doing the French fry challenge. So basically, I'm going to blindfold myself, try fries, and try to figure out which one is which. Now, this is gonna be hard for me because number one, I haven't been to half of these places. Number two, I can't eat fries without ketchup. So to me, they're all just gonna taste like feet. And number three, I have ketchup in the fridge. So after the challenge is over, I'm probably gonna eat all these fries. And that is not good for my ankles, which are already swollen. Let's get started. Alright, so first I'm gonna blindfold myself. So depressing when you do this alone.
Oh, yeah, you like that? Oh, tell me if it's too tight. Let's think of a safe word.
Taco Bell. That's our safe word because it's not here right now. Okay, so I'm gonna grab a bag. I don't know which one is which. Okay, here we go. See it? Interesting. The bag smells like nothing. Oof, these are very cold. Okay. Ooh, they're very wet. Okay, they literally have no smell. I know it. It tastes like mashed potatoes, which is not good. Ooh, it's very familiar. Oh, it reminds me of going somewhere that I didn't want to go, but we had to go there because the other place was closed. It's Jack in the Box. Yes, I was right. The flavor is not good. This was like the backup to the backup to the backup to the backup. But if they want to sponsor me, this is my favorite. Alright, let's do it again. Ooh, I love this. I've seen them all around. Alright, here we go. Ooh, I know this one. Oh, I'm so excited. Oh, yeah. I already know it just from the shape of the motherfucking container. Wait, what? I was wrong. It's like when you think you're about to take a sip of like Diet Coke and it's milk. So it's like when Tiny goes to fuck Kylie Jenner and then she replaces it with Chris. I thought it was gonna be McDonald's by the shape, but I don't even know. It's terrible. I'm just gonna say Wendy's because I never had Wendy's and I'm assuming Wendy's is terrible because Drew loves it. He has no taste. Oh, Carl's Jr. Yeah, no, it's not good. Not good at all. It says eat it like you mean it. Well, I don't mean to be rude, but trash. Alright, let's do it. Okay. Okay, they all just smell like vomit, so that's not helping. Oh, interesting. Okay. Comes in a little baggie. Ugh. The fuck? Why is it crisp? Ugh. Is this a trick? Are these O'Reilly's? Remember those frozen ass O'Reilly's and mom would be like, we want French fries? You're like, fuck your mom, it's gonna be McDonald's. And then she's like, no, frozen French fries. Go fuck yourself, you liar. That is horrible. That is horrible. Who would eat that? What the fuck? Okay, I'm just gonna guess here. I'm gonna say Wendy's again. I hate to be an asshole, but I'm gonna say Wendy's. Oh, Del Taco. His fries? That's the first mistake. You go to a Mexican restaurant and they also have burgers and fries. You need to get the fuck out of there. Ugh. Made to order fresh. Are you kidding me? Yeah, right, mom. I know that trick. That was horrible. Who would do that to themselves? I don't know. I mean, I don't like myself, but I would never. Three more. Alright. Oh, okay. Once again, it reminds me of McDonald's because of the fry container. I'm gonna let me down. Oh, quick fry vacuum. Oh, wait. You know what? It's not that bad. It ain't quick fry vacuum. That's a Courtney. That's not that bad. You know, it's too thick and it's very wet. And my stomach is projecting it, but I don't hate it. Is that weird? Interesting. Okay, it's not McDonald's for sure. I think all that's left is McDonald's, Burger King, and Wendy's. I'm gonna go Burger King because I can't imagine Wendy's tasting good. Ah, right. Okay, I got one. Alright. Never eating there again. Okay. Not terrible. Now, this is gonna be the easiest thing ever because, let's be honest, McDonald's is the shoe. Okay. Smells familiar. Mmm. Ooh. You know what I like. That's not their theme song. I just made it up. What is their theme song? Because it's the shit. It tastes amazing. It's salty. Perfect amount of fullness. Perfect amount of crunch. Perfect amount of softness. Perfect amount of texture. Just everything about it is perfect. And by the way, this is not hashtag spots. This is hashtag no promo. Just fatty. Love you, Ronald. In the sixth sense, when you find out that Bruce Willis is the devil all the time, and then your brain starts fucking with you, and then your brain starts questioning everything that you've seen in that movie so far. My brain is questioning everything I've done in life so far. Why have I ignored Wendy's? Why have I said it was disgusting? Why have I called the Wendy's girl stupid as dumbass firecracker bitch who's 94 lady to run McDonald's? She's trying to with her red ass hair, but she ain't. It's died. This little bitch comes around. Is she gonna be fucked up? Wow, that was a twist ending if I've ever seen one. I'm confused. I need a minute to process this, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Make sure you guys subscribe and make another day. A lot of people remember Betty White dying like 10 years ago. I mean, Betty's probably like, wait, what? She's still working, but a lot of people remember that.